Hi, I'm going to show you how to make an NFC tag which will toggle between two brightness settings. We use NFC Task Launcher, hit plus at the top, a new task. And we'll call the first one on, and we'll add an action of display and brightness. And go to next, and we'll set the brightness all the way to the top. Click OK. Then save, but don't write, just go to done. Then hit plus again and create a new task. We'll call this off. Add an action for display again and brightness. Go to next and this time drag it all the way to the bottom. Click OK. Save and write again, but don't actually write the tag. Now that we have those two tasks available, we go to plus again and we do new switch. And we assign both of those tasks. At this point we write, and we actually do write the NFC. And that's successful. Now, when I pass this tag, the task will fire, and it will turn the screen down, and the screen back up again. There you go, that's how to make an NFC tag that turns your brightness up and down.